Truck is blocking the 101 North at Cahuenga Boulevard. And we got a sig alert on the 5 North at Penrose Street. A crash is blocking the right two lanes, and there is stop-and-go traffic backed up to Glen Oaks Boulevard. We also have a crash on the right shoulder of the 405 South at the Getty Center Drive. Traffic is backed up to Valley Vista Boulevard. Expect delays of about 20 minutes there. That's your Go Country traffic. It's brought to you by Richardson's RV. Richardson's RV's Memorial Day sale is going on now. Hurry in for the best selection at the lowest price, now in Colton, Riverside, Menifee, Temecula, and at richardsonsrv.com. This is Tim Hurley, and you are listening to Go Country 105. And just a second ago, we heard One Beer sung by Hardy and Lauren Elena. And I got to talk about Hardy a little bit. He is going to break out. You guys are going to be hearing a lot of his name. And I know many of you already know who he is. I first discovered this guy at an event called the Whiskey Jam. You've probably heard me talk about it before. It's one of my favorite events when I go to Nashville. Many of you know that I split time in Nashville. It's every Monday and Thursday night. Monday is their big night. They go to Winner's Bar, which is right next door to Loser's Bar. And there's a thing called Whiskey Jam. They basically feature up-and-coming songwriters in town, and many of them are then going to become artists. But they've literally had everybody perform. Dierks Bentley there, Kane Brown has performed, Thomas Rhett, Dustin Lynch. I mean, pretty much everyone that's anyone in country music has touched the Whiskey Jam stage at one point. And it's just a bar. It's no entry fee. You just go in, maybe 200 people, pretty small room, and it's just packed every single Monday night. It's crazy, and they've got incredible talent. That's where I first saw Hardy, and he went up there, and It's Rednecker Than You is the song that he actually performed. And at first, I was like, is this guy serious? Am I actually listening to this song? And then he finished it. By the time he finished the song, I was like, I love this song. It's awesome. I looked into it, and now he's written, I feel like everyone that's come out with a new tune or a new EP, he's on at least one song. He's totally blowing up. Really cool to see him on this one with Lauren Elena. Just super, super catchy. That's what he's known for. I don't know if you just caught that line. Like, I'll throw in like the K-I-S-S-I-N-G. He wrote Simple with Florida Georgia Line. So it's not rocket science. And he's teamed up with Craig Weissman at Big Loud Records. And Craig Weissman is the guy I was talking about yesterday. He wrote Live Like You Were Dying. Very, very simple, similar writing styles that are super catchy. So stay tuned. He is also an artist, but he's going to go places for sure. And if you want, if you're looking to kill some more time, you definitely want to check out the Whiskey Jam Instagram page. And it's just at Whiskey Jam. And they do something now, given the times that we're in, called Risky Jam. And they do it every Monday and Thursday still, trying to maintain the same format that they had live in Nashville. And they feature all of these songwriters live. It's super, super cool. Just on their Instagram page, it's awesome. I'm just looking. They had Adam Hambrick recently, who we interviewed on our Instagram. Dan Smalley's on there, John Langston. They have really great talent and people that you may never have heard of, but you certainly will in the future. So totally worth checking out. One more time, it's called Whiskey Jam. I highly recommend it. After the break, we got Morgan Wallen. He's played Whiskey Jam before with Chasing You on Go Country 105.
Entertainment news brought to you by iAccident Lawyer. iAccident Lawyer, actual client.
I was hit on my motorcycle by a truck, resulting in serious leg injury. My first lawyer downplayed it. Then I called iAccidentLawyer.com. They got me $8 million, bought my first home with cash, and I got savings for the rest of my life. Thank you, iAccidentLawyer.com.
Attorney Robert Koenig, results vary, not a guarantee.
Save money by putting your money where it counts the most, in your own home, with new energy-efficient windows from Behr Windows.